We just culled this bass for another giant spotted bass at Lake Russell. It's been a crazy day.